We're excited that David's going to come and join us here at Moore College next year. At Moore College, we're committed to helping churches by growing leaders who not only know the Bible well, but love God's people and are committed to see the mission of Christ advanced throughout the world. Here at college, David and other students who come will learn the Bible well. They'll also learn about how to pastor people, how to care for people. We think that theological education is more than just imparting facts. It's shaping the character of a future minister of the gospel. And it's deepening their convictions. And it's helping them to grow in skill in communicating, but also caring for God's people. That's why theological education, as we conceive it, is best done face-to-face and in a community. Community life actually provides the proper context for learning about God and learning about how to share God with God's people and with those who are yet to hear the great news of Jesus. So David coming here will be a great opportunity for him to grow, not just in his understanding of the Bible, but also in his skill in being a Christian pastor. And we hope that will be the case for all students who come to Moore College.
I was really pleased to know that CERC was enthusiastic for Vanessa Ong to come here, and she was so well supported. And now it's a great thing that David and his family can come from Malaysia and be supported by their home church. This is a pattern the Bible sets that we should not only pay for our ministers when they're leading us, but in training so that they can be well prepared for whatever God has for them in the future. So we're glad that we can look after David and his family in various ways in the time that he's here at college, and we will endeavour to do that. And I want to encourage you to give generously to support David and to say thank you for your generosity in supporting the growth of good Christian ministry in Malaysia. I was reminded of the words of the Apostle Paul to the Corinthians. This service that you perform is not only supplying the needs of the Lord's people, but is also overflowing in many expressions of thanks to God.